The show has run for almost 40 years, and Dr. Carl Kennedy has been in the show for almost 30. I'll say that again, almost 30 years, 28 years to be precise.
Yes.
Is there a part of you, Alan, that is a real doctor?
I can say angioblastic T-cell lymphoma without thinking about it. That's good enough for me.
Do you go around the place of misdiagnosing people?
Yeah, I actually make quite a lot of money on the side with my little miniature medical practice. I get a little caravan, drive around the streets, park up, you know, free medical advice.
Nothing dodgy here.